Good afternoon, students. I'm Ms. Henderson. Today I'm going to demonstrate to you how to measure a patient input and output. This is one of the Prometric scale that is required to pass your license, your state board license. So as always, if you like these types of content and these types of educational material, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Please like and share this video and drop your comments below. So my equipment for this scale is I have a graduated cylinder that we're going to use to measure the patient's output from the Foley catheter. I have a chuck that I'm going to place on the floor as a barrier. I have my gloves. I also have alcohol swabs to clean the port of the catheter, because that's an entry for infection. So when you open it to drain it, you have to clean the port. So let's dive into the scale.
Okay. Hello, good afternoon. My name is Baby. I'm going to be your nurse today. And today I'm here to measure your output from your Foley catheter. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go wash my hands and gather my equipment. I'll be right back.
So you go, you wash your hands, you get your equipment, you come back in. When you come back in, you check the patient's ID. Hi, Mrs. Jones, how are you? Mrs. Jones, what is your date of birth?
1964.
Okay, so I did my two identifiers. I got her date of birth, I check her ID band, make sure she's the correct patient. The next thing I want to do is to pull my privacy curtain. So you draw the privacy curtain because you have to maintain the dignity and the privacy of the patient. Move the privacy curtain so you maintain the privacy. The next thing I want to make sure that the bed is a certain level. So now we're measuring output, right? So guess what? That Foley bag is at a certain angle. So we might have to lower the bed because when you're going to drain it, it has to be at a certain level. So I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm going to try to angle the camera so you can see exactly what I'm doing. So it's sometimes hard to angle these cameras, so I still can't get it to show the what I'm doing to measure the output for the catheter. So I have my barrier here. I'm gonna place it on the floor. I'm going to take my graduated cylinder. I'm going to place it on the floor. I'm going to have my alcohol wipe. And now I'm getting ready to apply my gloves. Guys, I still can't get the Foley catheter to show. So it's not showing. Even though I tried to angle the camera, it's still not showing. So what I'm going to do,
lean it on.
I am going to stoop
like
down and I have it here. I'm going to open it.
To get this open, it's not opening.
Okay, there you go. I'm sorry. Okay, so we got Mr. Jones' output. Guess what we're gonna do now? Take your alcohol swab, and this is a port for infection. You clean it, clean that port, then you put it back into its thing. The next thing I want to do is to measure it. It's going to be shaking. Okay, so you read the output at eye level. So I have here 400, I have 480 cc's of urine output. You assess the color of it. You assess the color of the urine. Make sure you, if there is any odor, is it concentrated? And dump it. Then you have to disinfect this graduated cylinder three times. Dump, disinfect, dump. Take a dry paper towel, wipe the graduated cylinder, and place it back at its designated area. So after this, you're going to remove all your stuff. Place this into the dirty hamper. Throw this, dispose of this in the dirty hamper or in the trash. Take your gloves off. Dispose of this into the trash. Wash your hands, come back, and record your skill. 480 milliliters of urine output. Come back to your patient. Hi, Mr. Jones, are you okay? How are you feeling? I measured your output, it's good. The urine looks very good, it's not concentrated, there's no odor, there's nothing, so you're good. I'm going to lower my bed in the lowest position. Place the bed in the lowest position. Give him his call bell. Here's your call bell. If you need anything, please call me. My skill is now completed. So when you finish everything, if you forget anything, make sure you correct yourself right there and then. Do not say your skill is completed if it's not. You might forget some things. Say correction. I need to correct myself. So that's it, guys, for the output of the urine. I hope you like this video. Please consider subscribing to the channel, like and share, and drop your comments below. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.